Welcome back for another vlog, guys. So this morning I am making my breakfast. So I decided I wanted to make some oatmeal. I was feeling hungry and I didn't want to end up regretting not eating before I left for work. So I'm adding in a teaspoon of peanut butter. Now I'm gonna add in some chia seeds. And then lately I've also been adding in ground cinnamon, and ground cinnamon is actually good for your digestive system. So here I am just turning on the water. I absolutely love my Keurig. I can make oatmeal with it, tea, coffee. You can even make instant noodles. Like, this Keurig is amazing. So I'm doing my dishes right now because I know there's like only a few in here. There's only a few dishes in the sink, but it's getting warmer and I don't want to come home to fruit flies or ants or something like that. So hey y'all, so I gotta go. Taking my Swiffer today. I got my other set of keys here. The other ones are in my purse and I don't really grab them. So I'm unlocking the car from there. Hello. All hands are outside. So, I realized I have to go to Canadian Tire. Morning. I am gonna rent a Giant Tiger. And so I can see if that dress is there, because I really like that dress. I had to return it though. Hopefully there's another one. So it's 9:30 now. I just got to dryer and I am gonna run in and out quickly. I want to be at my clients by 10 o'clock, so I have like 20 minutes and I'm not too far away. So I'm just in sport check, trying to see if I can find that jacket the other day. That girl is taking all day. Okay, thanks for checking. So they didn't have it, unfortunately. So I'm gonna go to Ardene's. I look a hot mess, but I don't care. I'm good, how are you?
Thank you.
That's good. Oh my god, Sherpa jackets are now on clearance. Too bad I don't have any room in my closet. Time to go to Ardene's. These people don't like saying hi. I'm actually getting so hungry. There they are. I found them.
don't know if I want the green or the chocolate brown. Because I still want this. Okay, I'm gonna check out.
Are you done with the candles?
Yeah. Pardon? Sure.
Yep.
And do you guys? Okay, perfect. So much last year.
Yeah, I actually had to order last year's sandal bin, so we have 30 boxes, I think, of sandals to put out.
Mm-hmm.
The first two grids here that have all the kimonos, those are all going to be sandals.
Oh, perfect.
The ones that are like the dressy type strap ones.
Oh, yeah, I like those ones for work.
Yeah,
there's a lot of slides here.
Yeah, most of those are, like the...
Can I use my 20% off?
Yeah.
My VIP?
Yeah, sure. Send your email there. Or if you have your phone, I can
scan
too.
I have a pen.
Pardon me? Can I
chuck
this on? There's something back there. Yeah, I remember as a kid, I used to wear these all the time.
They're great. They're so comfortable.
And they're right under dresses.
Yeah.
I don't wear
even
a lot
with
of
t-shirts
dresses.
Or something, too.
Yeah, exactly. I don't wear a lot of dresses, so when I do, I usually wear these underneath.
Yeah,
and
just,
that way,
just in case something happens.
I've never tried a romper, but...
They're comfy. They're the same material as the biker shorts. And you could just throw on a jean jacket or a flannel with them. Or a cardigan if you wanted to.
And you said yes to a bag, right?
Sure. Okay. That checker skirt is cute. It looks like a Louis Vuitton skirt.
I love the pattern of them.
Same.
61.52.
Okay, I'll use debit.
$7.
$7.
Exactly. Get a few ice caps with that, or obvious, you know, can't get much on with $7 fuel.
I know. I wish.
Hard to tell when gas is going up, though.
Pardon?
It's not hard to tell when gas is going up. The gas station was nuts this morning.
Oh wow.
I don't know if it's going up, but the gas station.
I know they said that you could check online to see if it's going up or not.
You're gonna see, like...
They're just being greedy. They're already rich, so I don't understand why they want to suck our money up.
You know, they always say, like, the rich always want to be richer.
Yeah. It's a shame.
They come back and say, you, with $2 billion, that'd give me a million.
Exactly. Thanks, have a good rest of your shift.
Have a good day.
You too. Time to take my ass home.
That's
where the hats are.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good.
That's good.
Are you just looking at
your camera? No, I just seen these hats on my way out.
Of course.
And I just wanted to check them out.
Yeah, some of them are on a really good sale.
Thank you. I'm proud of myself because there's Winners in here, and you don't know how bad I'm itching to go to Winners, but I gotta go home. I'm so happy it's dead. Oh my God, it's hot. I was gonna wear biker shorts, but I didn't shave my legs. I'll show you guys what I bought when I go home. I want to go to Wendy's and get a lemonade. I don't want to be in any mall besides when I go to work on Saturday, but it's just like I need to lighten up a bit because this virus isn't going anywhere. And I can't live in life scared every day. Like, I need to try to at least live my life. But at the same time, I'm not ready to take my mask off in public yet. I'm just not ready. We have a 40-minute drive home. And I am so thirsty, and the water that I left in the car is warm. It's like, I kind of want a slushy. I want a slushy or a lemonade. A blue slushy is actually cheaper than a lemonade though. I think we're gonna go get a slushy. Circle K has the best slushy. I think they're like $3 or something. Please wish me luck. Wish me luck that they have them. Thanks.
Okay.
So literally for 30 cents more, you get this big cup. So I put a little bit of the Maynard raspberry in it. And why is this man staring at me? Let's taste it. That's good. Just like I remember. I mean, I didn't eat all this, but it was 30 cents more, so why not? I'm definitely not drinking all of it. I'm gonna focus on the highway now. So I'll see you guys when I go home.